Évangile de Jean, Jean chapitre 1, nous commençons à partir de verset 1.
John 1 from verse 1.
Nous sommes familiers de cette écriture.
We're familiar with this scripture.
Brother, can you read in English?
Two verse.
One to 12. Jusqu'à.
Amen.
Jusqu'à 13.
Okay. We read in the name of our Lord Jesus Christ.
Amen.
In the beginning was the Word, and the Word was with God, and the Word was God. It was in the beginning with God. All things were made through Him.
Amen.
And without Him, nothing was made that was made. In Him was life, and the life was the light of men. And the light shines in the darkness, and the darkness did not comprehend it. There was a man sent from God, whose name was John. This man came for a witness, to bear witness of the light.
Amen.
That all through him might believe. He was not that light, but was sent to bear witness of
Amen.
That light. That was the true light, which gives light to every man coming into the world. He was in the world, and the world was made through him, and the world did not know him. He came to his own, and his own did not receive him. But as many as received him, to them he gave the right to become children of
Amen.
God. To those who believe in his name,
Amen.
Who were born not of blood, nor of the will of the flesh, not of the will of man,
Amen.
But of God. Amen.
Alleluia. Que le nom du Seigneur soit
May the name of the Lord be praised.
Amen. C'est merveilleux.
It's wonderful.
Ce que nous sommes en train de chercher ici.
What we're seeking here.
Nous voulons tous naître de la parole de Dieu.
We all want to be born of the word of God.
C'est là où que Dieu va nous accepter.
This is where God will accept us.
Tant que ses fils et ses filles.
As his sons and daughters.
Sinon.
Otherwise,
nous pouvons seulement être les vraies religieuses.
Otherwise, we're going to be truly religious people.
Et nous ne voulons pas vraiment être les religieuses.
And we do not want to belong to this group of religious people.
Nous voulons accepter
But
sa parole.
We like to accept his word. Amen.
Avec un cœur pur.
With a pure heart.
Parce que nous sommes vraiment décis. Pour la vie que nous avons vue dans le monde.
Because we have been disappointed with the life that we had in the world.
C'est pourquoi nous aimons vraiment la vie de
That's Dieu. Why we love God's life.
Amen.
Amen.
Vous pouvez vous asseoir.
You
nous voulons
be seated.
Inviter
le
pasteur.
Invite the pastor.
Que le Seigneur bénisse.
May the Lord bless you.
Nous sommes dans la joie d'être encore dans
We
sa
are
présence.
Happy to be again in his presence.
Dieu nous a gardé.
God has kept us.
Et nous voulons justement continuer dans la même pensée.
And we would like to continue the same thought.
Nous sommes contents de voir
We're happy
nos
to
bien-aimés qu'on n'a pas vu pendant longtemps.
Our beloved
and beloved Junior.
A long time.
Dieu te bénisse.
Especially our brother Junior.
Nous avons aussi son cousin.
And we also have his cousin.
Et il est de la Belgique.
He lives in Belgium.
Et nous sommes contents de le voir aussi.
And we are also happy to see them all.
Que Dieu bénisse
May
la
God
famille.
Bless
Amen.
The family.
Amen. Nous sommes reconnaissants au Seigneur.
We are grateful to the Lord.
Pour ce que dans sa parole.
So that in his word,
il nous donne les éclaircissements nécessaires.
He is giving us the necessary enlightenment.
Afin de demeurer
so that we may
dans
abide
sa volonté.
In his will.
Ce qui a été branché hier sur
Those who were connected
Zoom,
yesterday on Zoom.
Nous avions parlé de
We spoke about
de la révélation de Dieu,
the
connaître
revelation
Dieu,
of God, to know God.
Amen.
Amen.
Et connaître sa volonté.
And to know his will.
Ça, c'est la clé
This is the key
pour vaincre.
In order to overcome.
Alors, ici, dans Jean,
Here in John,
le chapitre 1,
John 1, that the brother
lire,
just read with us.
Et Il est écrit qu'au commencement était la parole.
That in the beginning was the word.
Et la parole était avec Dieu.
And the word was with God.
Et la parole était
and
Dieu.
And the word was God.
Nous commençons, nous pensons, nous croyons que c'est ça le commencement.
We believe that this is the beginning.
Le commencement.
The beginning.
Je t'avais pas vu.
Amen. I did not see.
Nous croyons que au commencement.
We believe that in the beginning.
C'est pas Genèse 1.
It's not Genesis 1.
Mais c'est ce verset-là.
But it's this verse.
C'est là
John 1.
Le commencement de toute chose.
And this is where the beginning of all things took place.
Genèse.
Genesis
nous raconte simplement le déroulement des choses.
Telling us how things took place.
Si nous allons dans Genèse 1,
if we go to Genesis 1,
on commence seulement au milieu.
They only start in the beginning.
C'est pas le commencement.
It's not, they start in the middle. But it's not the
Dieu
in the beginning,
créa les cieux.
God created the heavens.
Ça commence déjà par l'action.
This started with an action.
Mais Jean 1,
but John 1
lui parle de Dieu déjà.
Telling us about God
already.
About his existence.
Avant même de commencer.
Before even anything to be created.
Dans Genèse 17.
In Genesis 17.
Nous avions encore
ça
hier. Dieu se présente à Abraham.
God presented himself to Abraham.
Pour la première fois.
For the first time.
Et il est écrit au premier verset.
And it is written on
lorsque
verse 1,
Abraham fut âgé de 40 ans,
when Abraham was 99 years old,
l'Éternel apparut à
the Lord appeared to Abraham
et lui dit,
and said to him,
je suis le Dieu tout puissant.
I am Almighty God.
Marche devant ma face.
Walk before me.
Et sois intègre.
And be blameless.
J'établirai mon alliance.
And I will make my covenant between me and you.
Et je te multiplierai.
And will multiply you exceedingly.
À l'infini.
Amen.
Amen. Abraham ne connaissait pas Dieu.
Abraham did not know God.
Abraham adorait le soleil.
Abraham was worshiping the sun.
Oui, Abraham croyait que le soleil c'était Dieu.
Abraham believed that the sun was God.
Et il adorait le soleil.
And he was worshiping the sun.
Mais quand Dieu lui a parlé
but
la première
when
fois,
when God spoke to him for the first time,
il lui dit,
he told him,
je suis le Dieu tout-puissant.
I am the Almighty God.
À partir d'aujourd'hui,
from now on,
tu dois marcher devant moi.
You should walk before me.
Et tu dois être intègre.
And to be blameless.
Comme Job.
Like Job.
Oui.
Amen.
Dieu a présenté Job.
God presented Job.
Comme un homme intègre.
As an upright man.
Dans toutes ses voies.
Blameless man in all his ways.
Et ici, Dieu appelle un idolâtre.
And God called an idolater.
Abraham était un idolâtre.
Abraham was an idolater.
Il appelle.
He called him.
Il dit, à partir d'aujourd'hui.
Say, from now on,
toi,
you
marche devant ma face.
Walk before my face.
Moi, je suis le Dieu tout
and
puissant.
And I am the Almighty God.
Et sois intègre.
And be blameless.
Et je vais faire une alliance.
And I will make a covenant between you and I.
Et je te bénirai.
And I will bless you
à l'infini.
Exceedingly.
Amen.
Amen.
La bénédiction sans fin.
The blessing amen without an end.
La bénédiction d'Abraham,
the blessing of Abraham,
se manifeste jusqu'aujourd'hui.
It's manifested until today.
Oui.
Amen.
Les gens d'Israël,
the people of Israel,
sont fiers d'être les fils d'Abraham.
Are proud to be the children of Abraham.
Mais maintenant les croyants,
but now the believer,
nous disons aussi,
we also
que notre Père dans la foi,
our Father in the faith,
selon qu'il est écrit dans Romains 4,
as it is written in Romans 4,
que Abraham crut Dieu,
that Abraham believed God,
et sa foi,
and his faith was accounted to him into righteousness.
Donc Abraham,
so Abraham
a été béni,
was blessed
sans limite,
without limits.
Amen.
Amen.
Et c'était un homme fidèle.
And he was a faithful man.
Et Dieu n'a pas seulement cru en sa fidélité,
did not only believe in his faithfulness,
mais il a testé sa fidélité.
Tested his faithfulness as
il lui a demandé
well. He asked him
de sacrifier Isaac.
To sacrifice Isaac.
Voyez,
see?
Si Abraham était un raisonneur,
if Abraham was a thinker,
il réfléchit beaucoup,
or someone who thinks a lot,
il allait échouer.
He will fail.
Parce que Dieu lui avait dit,
because God told him,
chasse Agar,
that send away Agar,
et Ismaël,
and Ishmael,
laisse-les partir,
let them go,
parce que c'est pas Isaac,
it's through Isaac,
que tu auras une
that you're
postérie
going to have an offspring.
Mais maintenant le même Dieu,
but the same God,
vient dire, tu
came
Isaac,
to say, it's a kill Isaac for me.
C'est la contradiction.
It's the contradiction.
Il pouvait dire ça, c'est pas l'esprit.
He could say, this is not God's spirit.
Et le même Dieu m'avait dit,
the same God told me before,
par Isaac,
that through Isaac,
j'aurai une postérité.
I will have an offspring.
Comment le même
but
Dieu,
how come the same God,
peut encore me demander,
can come again to ask me,
tu es Isaac,
to kill Isaac?
Comment la postérité vient?
How this offspring will come from?
Mais remarquez ce qui s'est passé.
But look at what happened.
La Bible dit.
The Bible says
Abraham,
that Abraham
avait confiance en Dieu.
Trusted God.
Il avait foi.
He had faith.
Que les deux peuvent s'accomplir.
That Amen. Two of them could be fulfilled.
Il peut avoir la postérité par Isaac.
He could have his offspring from Isaac.
Même après l'avoir tué.
Even after killing him.
Parce qu'il croyait déjà dans la résurrection.
Because he already believed in the resurrection.
Il croyait que Dieu est capable.
He believed that God was capable.
De ramener Isaac
to bring
à la
Isaac
vie.
Back to life.
Même après la mort.
Even after death.
Il avait cette foi.
So he had that faith.
Il avait la pensée de.
He had the thought of eternity.
Alors qu'est-ce qui s'est passé?
So what happened?
Il a levé sa main.
He lifted up his hand.
Pour tuer.
With a knife to kill.
Mais remarquez,
but notice,
une nature des enfants de Dieu,
a nature of children of God,
c'est que même Isaac,
even Isaac,
n'a pas résisté.
Did not resist it to go on the altar.
Isaac était un homme étrange.
Was a strange man.
Son père,
his father,
ne lui avait rien dit.
Did not tell him anything.
Il a pris les bois.
He took the woods.
Il a pris Isaac.
And took Isaac.
Il dit, allons à la montagne.
He said, let us go to the mountain.
Nous allons faire un sacrifice.
We're going to give a sacrifice to God.
Et Isaac voyait seulement
and
qu'ils avançaient.
So exactly that they were going
mais
forward.
Il ne voyait pas le sacrifice.
But he could not see the sacrifice.
Mais à un certain moment,
but at some moment,
le père dit, Abraham
father,
dit,
Abraham said
au serviteur,
to the servant,
vous restez ici.
You stay here.
Seulement moi,
let I,
Isaac,
and Isaac,
et le bois,
and the woods,
nous allons continuer.
We're going to continue our way.
Mais Isaac se pose la question
Isaac
depuis longtemps.
Asked the question for a long time.
Mais où est le sacrifice?
But where is the sacrifice?
Nous allons faire le sacrifice.
We're going to offer sacrifice.
Mais sans le sacrifice.
Without the sacrifice.
Et c'est là que son père.
And this is where his father.
Il dit Dieu se pourvoira.
Told him that God will provide.
Mais il ne savait pas.
But he did not know.
Que son père avait un secret dans le cœur.
That his father has a secret in his heart.
Le sacrifice était lui-même.
The sacrifice was himself.
Mais quand ils sont arrivés plus loin.
Now when they arrived, when they went before.
Abraham l'a lié.
Abraham bound him.
Et il lui a dit.
And told him.
Mon fils.
My son.
Je suis désolé.
I am sorry.
Dieu.
God.
T'a demandé un sacrifice.
Has asked you into sacrifice.
Et Isaac,
and Isaac
n'a pas commencé à dire non, pardon, papa.
Did not start to say, Father, I'm still young.
Il a dit, papa.
He said, Father.
Si Dieu t'a demandé ma vie.
If God has asked you my life.
Fais sa volonté.
Just do God's will.
Vous voyez une
you
famille
see,
bénie,
a blessed family,
prête à s'incliner à la volonté
Amen.
De Dieu.
Ready to incline themselves before the will
Abraham
of God.
Leva la main.
Abraham lifted his hand.
Et au moment où il allait tuer
but
Isaac,
just at the time he was about to kill Isaac,
la voix de Dieu se fit entendre.
The voice of God was heard.
Il dit arrête.
Say stop.
Ne fais pas du mal à l'enfant.
Do not hurt the child.
Abraham.
Abraham.
Maintenant,
now,
j'ai vu
I've seen your faithfulness, your obedience.
Faut pas qu'Isaac meure.
Isaac should not die.
C'était un test.
This was a test of faith.
Abraham a passé.
And Abraham Amen. Passed his test.
Combien de fois?
How many times?
Prions-nous pas?
Don't we
mais
pray?
Prions-nous pas à Dieu?
We are not telling
Seigneur,
God, Lord, I love you, I would like to serve you
tout ce que je suis.
With all that I have and all that I am.
Combien de fois
how many times
nous échouons les tests?
Have we been failing?
Combien de fois
how many times
vous voyez?
Did we fail?
Combien de fois
how many times?
Un jour,
one day,
il y avait baptême,
there was baptism, service of baptism.
Et une sœur, une jeune sœur,
and a young sister
a cru,
believed
et elle est venue à la ligne de baptême,
and came to the line of baptism to be baptized
Crefeld.
In Crefeld.
Et puis, le frère Frank a dit,
and then brother Frank said,
toi, la sœur là,
say, sister,
toi, tu n'es pas prête.
Please, you are not ready yet.
Tu n'es pas prête.
You are not ready yet.
Quitte le groupe.
You, leave the line. And the people were looking around. What is going on?
Parce qu'il dit, tu n'as pas encore la révélation.
But the Frank said you do not si, have the revelation yet.
Si Élu compris que elle ne pouvait pas venir en pantalon pour être
if
baptisée,
she could have understood that she could not come with the trousers, but the Frank would not send her away.
Son cœur,
her heart,
voulait,
wanted to do
fait.
Good, but his her heart, sorry, was not ready yet.
On peut venir au Seigneur,
you can come to the Lord,
mais il y a des étapes et
but
des dimensions.
There are stages and dimensions
le,
we should go through.
Le Seigneur pouvait dire à Pierre,
but the Lord could tell Peter,
il dit, Pierre,
say, Peter,
Quand tu seras affermi,
when you will be strengthened,
plus tard,
later on,
paie mes brebis.
Amen. Amen. Feed my sheep.
Amen. Et Pierre pouvait dire,
and Peter could say, ah,
tu m'as pas vu.
Have you not seen me?
À l'œuvre.
At work.
Moi, je suis zélé pour toi.
I am zealous for you.
Dis non, Pierre.
Say no, Peter.
Tu n'es pas affermi encore.
You are not strengthened yet.
Amen.
Vous voyez?
Amen.
Parce que
because
la révélation,
the revelation
amène une plus grande
brings
obéissance,
an exceeding revelation, amen,
et la révélation
and obedience to God,
va grandissant,
and the revelation grows.
Vous n'avez pas tous la même révélation.
You do not all have the same revelation. Amen.
Chacun,
each one,
a un niveau de révélation.
Has a level of revelation.
Et une relation avec son Dieu.
And the relationship with his own, with
va,
his own, to his God.
Dire ça marche.
That will dictate your walk.
Quand il est à la maison, pas ici.
When he is at home or she is at home, not here in the church.
Ici, nous sommes tous saints.
You know, here we are all saints.
C'est quand nous allons.
We are all holy. It's when we go outside there.
Maintenant seul.
And when you are on your own.
Avec Dieu.
With God.
Amen.
Et c'est là maintenant.
And this is where
ta foi,
that your faith,
entre en action.
Enter into action.
C'est là que le test.
This
fait.
Is where the test is done.
Et Dieu dit à Pierre.
And God, God told Peter.
Maintenant.
Now.
Tu n'es pas encore.
You are not ready yet.
Non, mais je connais.
But I know.
J'ai fait ça.
I do this.
Je peux and
I can cut even the ears of the soldier.
Non, Pierre.
He said, no, Peter, not yet. You are not yet strengthened. Amen.
Quand est-ce que Pierre a compris ça?
But when did Peter understand?
Quand on a dit toi,
when he was told you are one of them. Among them.
C'était peut-être un test aussi.
This was a test as well.
Pourquoi ils n'ont choisi que lui?
Why did they only choose Peter?
Pierre a paniqué.
Peter panicked.
Je ne connais pas cet homme.
Say, I do not know this man. He denied Jesus.
Mais c'est lui qui a dit à
but
Jésus.
He was the one who told Jesus.
Seigneur.
Say, Lord.
Moi.
I.
Je mourrai pour
I will toi. Die for you. Lay down my life
mais
for
quand
you.
Lui a dit,
but when he was told.
Toi, tu es là par
that
lui.
You are one among them.
Il a dit, je ne
he said, I do not know this man.
Je n'ai rien à voir.
I have nothing to do with him.
Et le coq a chanté.
And the cro- amen, son.
Il s'est rappelé de la parole du
Seigneur. Cross, amen, and he remembered the word of the Lord.
C'est pour ça, bien aimé.
And that's why, beloved,
il faut jamais
you should never
faire confiance à sa propre sagesse.
Trust your own wisdom.
Dans la sagesse de Pierre.
In Peter's wisdom.
Il ne pouvait jamais croire.
He could never believe
qu'une telle chose était possible.
That such a thing was possible.
Moi, Pierre.
I, Peter.
Renier Jésus.
To disown Jesus. That you do not know
vous
me.
Ne connaissez pas mon amour.
You do not know my love for Jesus.
Mais quand le coq a chanté.
But when the crow sang.
Il a tenu la tête.
And he just hold his hand.
Il dit, j'ai renié
said, le I have denied the Lord.
Le Seigneur avait dit la vérité.
The Lord said the truth.
Il me connaît plus que moi-même.
He knows me better than myself.
Amen.
Mais Dieu dit à Abraham dans Genèse 17.
But God told Abraham Genesis 17.
Dit, je suis le Dieu tout puissant.
I am the Almighty God.
Un adorateur du soleil.
A worshipper of the sun.
Dieu lui dit,
and God told him. I am.
Je suis le Dieu tout puissant.
He said, I am the Almighty God.
Il nous demande qu'est-ce que tu penses. Tu aimerais être mon ami?
He asked him, what do you think? Would you like to be my friend?
Dieu l'a déjà choisi.
God already chose him.
Quand Dieu t'a choisi,
when God has chosen
il
you,
ne demande pas ton avis.
He will not ask your opinion. Amen.
Il te donne simplement l'instruction.
He will only give you the instruction.
Et tu as déjà trouvé grâce.
And you have already found grace. Into his sight.
Est-ce que vous comprenez?
Do you understand that?
Lorsque tu trouves grâce,
when you find grace,
tu dois être obéissant.
You must be obedient.
Parce que c'est une grâce.
Because it's an amazing grace.
Quelque chose qui n'est pas donné à tout le monde.
It's something that is not being given to everybody.
Est-ce que Dieu pouvait lui dire directement?
Why God could tell him could not tell him directly?
Marche devant ma face.
Walk before me.
Et je te multiplierai.
And I will multiply
toi intègre
you.
Et je te
be
multiplierai
blameless.
À l'infini.
Ah, God told him to walk, to be blameless before him and he will bless him exceedingly.
Matthieu 13.
Matthew 13.
Amen. Dans Matthieu 13,
Matthew 13,
une écriture que vous connaissez encore.
A scripture that you all know very well.
Amen. Amen. Dans Matthieu 13,
Matthew 13.
Le Seigneur parlait.
The Lord was speaking.
Et il parlait en parabole.
And he was speaking in parable.
Et là encore, c'est pour montrer.
And there again
que
is to show
ceux qui trouvent grâce
that those who find grace
aux yeux de Dieu,
in God's sight,
il leur donne.
He gives them
de comprendre.
To understand.
Brother Daniel, if we haven't got any here, just leave it. It's fine. Yeah. Il leur donne.
He gives them.
Il leur donne de comprendre les choses clairement.
To be able to understand things clearly.
Et si tu n'as pas trouvé grâce,
and if you have not found grace,
tu ne comprendras pas.
You will not
tu seras
understand.
Un adorateur.
You will be a worshipper
qui ne comprend rien.
Who does not understand anything.
Un adorateur.
A worshipper
qui ne connaît pas son Dieu.
Who does not know his God.
Il y a des adorateurs comme ça.
There are such worshippers.
Ils adorent mais ne connaissent pas leur
who
Dieu.
Who are worshiping but without knowing their God.
Et regardez le Seigneur dit.
And look at what the Lord says.
Dans Matthieu 13.
In Matthew 13.
Il parle des semences.
He spoke about the seed.
Le premier verset dit.
From verse 1 he said.
Ce même jour, Jésus sortit
on
de la maison et
Jesus
s'assit au bord de la mer.
Of the house and sat by the
une
sea.
Une grande foule.
And great multitude.
S'étant assemblé auprès de lui,
to him,
il monta
so that
dans
he got
une barque
into a boat
et il s'assit.
And sat.
Toute la foule se tenait
and the
sur
whole
le rivage.
On the shore.
Il leur parla
then he
en
spoke
parabole
many things to them
sur beaucoup
in
de
parable,
choses.
Saying, amen.
Il leur parla sur beaucoup
he
de choses.
To them many things to them,
mais
but
en parabole.
In parable.
Amen. Ça veut dire qu'il leur parla beaucoup.
So he spoke to them a lot.
Il ne leur dit rien.
But he told them nothing.
Quand quelqu'un te parle en parabole,
you know when someone is speaking to you in parable,
c'est qu'il veut rien te dire.
It means that he doesn't want to tell you anything.
Il te parle sans
he is speaking
t'éclairer.
To you without, amen, clarifying to you what he meant.
Il te laisse deviner.
He just let you to guess.
Vous savez, le Seigneur a guéri des aveugles.
You know the Lord healed the blind.
Vous savez, le Seigneur ne fait pas d'erreur.
You know the Lord does not make mistakes.
Mais il a prié pour les aveugles.
He prayed for the blind.
Mais il a fait de sorte qu'ils voient.
He did. He made it in the way that they should not see clearly.
Pour tester encore leur fidélité.
Just to amen. Test their faithfulness.
Ils sont guéris.
They were healed,
mais pas vraiment
but
guéris.
Not completely.
Ils voient,
they could see,
mais pas clairement.
But not clearly.
Et deux groupes se sont créés.
And two groups were created among these people.
Il y avait un groupe.
There was a group
qui voulait voir plus clairement.
Who wanted to see clearly.
Mais il y avait un autre groupe.
But there was also another group
qui était la majorité d'ailleurs.
Was the majority instead.
Qui était satisfait.
Who were satisfied.
D'une vision floue.
With an unclear vision.
Il y a de tels croyants.
There are such believers.
Amen. Vous voyez.
Amen. You see.
Ils sont partis.
They went.
Et quand l'un d'eux a expliqué,
and
celui qui est revenu,
when one of them came back
il a dit
to the
Seigneur,
Lord and explained it, told the Lord,
merci,
say thank you,
d'avoir fait ma délivrance,
in having delivered me.
Mais là,
but
je ne peux
then,
pas faire la différence.
I cannot make the difference.
Quand je vois un arbre,
when I see a tree,
je pense que c'est un homme.
I see that it's a man.
Quand je vois un homme,
and when I see a man,
je pense que c'est un arbre.
I think that it's a tree.
Donc je ne vois pas que
so I do not see clearly.
Est-ce que vous imaginez le danger?
Can you imagine the danger?
Amen.
Si c'était en Afrique,
if it was in Africa,
ou dans les pays où les gens s'arrêtent pour se soulager,
the country where people stop, amen, and maybe we on the
tu
tree,
vois dans quel danger tu es?
Maybe you don't see the person. You see in what danger are you?
On va te gifler, tu vas dire je pensais que tu étais un arbre.
You're going to be, they're going mais, to slap you. Hey, you know what? I thought you were a tree, sorry.
Le dégât d'une
the,
révélation floue.
Damage of an unclear revelation.
On peut pas le calculer.
You cannot calculate it.
Mais ils sont partis comme ça.
But they only went just like that.
Vous pouvez vous imaginer.
Can you imagine
les dégâts dans la suite?
The damage. Amen. What followed after?
Comme ça. Amen. Il y en a beaucoup qui circulent comme ça.
There are many who walk like that.
Ils ont vu.
They have seen.
Mais pas clairement.
But not clearly.
Amen.
Amen.
Ils ne peuvent pas voir
they cannot see
comme il faut.
As it should.
Mais pour eux,
they
les hommes
see, but,
sont comme les arbres.
But men are like trees and trees are like men.
Mais pensez-vous vraiment que le Seigneur a
fait
une erreur?
Do you think that the Lord was mistaken?
Le Seigneur peut vouloir te guérir et ne pas réussir.
Do you think that the Lord can try to heal you and not to succeed?
Non, moi je pense que c'était aussi
but
un test.
But I also think that this was a test, a trial.
Le Seigneur voulait voir.
The Lord wanted to see
ceux qui reviendront.
Those who are going to come back. Amen.
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 Ceux qui reviennent.
Those are going to come back.
Ils sont revenus.
They came back.
Et celui-là a dit au Seigneur.
And this one told the Lord.
Prie encore pour moi.
Pray again for me.
Car c'est vrai, je vois.
For it's true that I can see.
Mais j'ai pas confiance dans ma
but
vision.
I do not have trust in my sight.
Je peux pas faire la différence.
I cannot make the difference
entre les hommes et les arbres.
Between men and trees.
Et le Seigneur
and the Lord prayed again for the second time.
Et sa vision
and his vision
devint clair.
Became clear.
Il pouvait voir.
He could see.
Il pouvait voir que ça c'est un arbre.
He could see that this is a tree.
Ça c'est un homme.
And this is a man.
Mais beaucoup sont partis.
But many went.
Ils ont disparu dans
they,
la nature.
They vanished in the nature.
Et ils peuvent dire à tout le monde.
And they could tell everyone.
J'ai été délivré.
I've been delivered.
J'ai été sauvé.
I've been saved.
Mais
but
ce qu'ils voient,
what they see,
vous ne savez pas.
You do not know.
Est-ce que vous comprenez?
Do you understand?
Mais c'est lui qui délivre.
But the one who sets free,
c'est lui qui guérit.
The one who heals,
il est encore disponible.
He is still available. Yes.
Il sauve encore aujourd'hui.
He is still saving today.
Il délivre encore.
He is still setting free today.
Mais ils sont partis.
But they went.
Alors écoutez.
Matthieu
13.
Matthew 13.
Une grande foule était venue. Au verset 13, 3, il dit, il leur parla en paraboles sur beaucoup de choses.
Then he spoke many things to them in parables, saying,
un semeur sortit.
Behold, the sower went out to sow.
Comme il semait,
and as he sowed,
une partie de la semence
some seed fell by the wayside.
Les oiseaux vinrent
and the bird came
manger.
And devoured them.
Une autre partie tomba
some fell on the stony places. Where they did not have much earth.
Elle n'avait pas beaucoup de terre. Elle leva aussitôt parce qu'elle ne trouvait
pas. And they immediately sprang up because they had not depth on earth.
Mais quand le soleil parut,
but when the sun was up,
brûlée et sécha,
they were scorched.
Faute de racines.
And because they had no roots,
une autre partie
they withered away.
Les épines,
and some fell among thorns.
Les épines montèrent,
and the thorns sprang up and choked them.
Une autre partie tomba,
but others fell
terre,
on good ground.
Elle donna du fruit,
and yielded a crop, some 100-fold, some 60, some 30. He who has ears to hear.
Que celui qui a des oreilles pour entendre,
he who has ears to hear, let him hear.
Voilà comment il clôture l'exhortation.
This is how he finished his exhortation.
J'ai parlé.
I've spoken.
Mais parmi vous,
but among you,
il y en a qui ont des oreilles.
There are some who has ears.
Que ceux-là entendent.
That let them to hear.
Mais il y en a.
But there are some
qui vont écouter.
Who are going to listen.
Mais qui ne peuvent pas comprendre.
But who won't be able to understand.
Mais il y en a qui sont équipés.
But there are some who are equipped.
Pour écouter.
To be able to listen.
Et entendre
and
ce que dit la voix.
Understand
du
what the Lord, the voice of the Lord is saying.
Les disciples.
The disciples.
Comme ils sont élus, prédestinés.
Because they were elected and predestined.
Le Seigneur vient de dire quelque
they,
chose là-bas.
They understood that the Lord said something important there.
Pourquoi a-t-il ajouté ça?
Why did he add this?
Il y avait une raison.
There was a reason.
Le Seigneur ne dit jamais les choses juste.
The Lord never said things just by random.
Il y a toujours un but.
There is always a name.
Rappelez-vous.
Remember.
La parole de Dieu.
The word of God.
Ne sort jamais en vain.
It cannot come out in vain.
Sort, il y a toujours un but.
When the word of God proceeds out of the mouth of the Lord, is always following the name,
accompli,
and you will not return to him without fulfilling the aim the word came out.
Verset 10,
and verse 10,
les disciples s'approchèrent et lui dirent,
and the disciples came and said to him,
pourquoi?
Why?
Leur parle.
Do you speak to them in parables?
Parable.
Amen.
Jésus leur répondit.
He answered and said to them.
Parce qu'il vous a été donné.
It has been given to you to know the
mystère du royaume des cieux.
Of the kingdom of heaven.
Et que cela ne leur a pas été donné.
But to them it has not been given.
Voilà la réponse du Seigneur.
This is the answer of the Lord.
Il leur parle.
He spoke to them.
En leur privant la vérité.
By depriving the truth to them. Hiding the truth from them.
Pas droit à la
vérité. They say they do not have the right to know the truth.
Mais à vous,
but to you,
il a été donné.
It has been given to know.
Amen.
Quel privilège.
What a privilege.
Amen.
Que d'être choisi.
Amen. To be chosen by God.
Pour connaître les mystères.
In order to be able to understand the mystery.
Le terme mystère.
You know the term mystery.
Quelque chose de caché.
It's something hidden.
Quelque chose qu'on ne comprend pas.
It means something that you don't understand.
Quelque chose qui demande une révélation.
It's something that needs a revelation.
Le mystère de Dieu.
The mystery of God.
C'est Jésus-Christ.
It's Jesus Christ. Amen.
Et ses disciples.
And his disciples
avaient la révélation
de had the revelation of Jesus Christ.
Mais même eux,
but even
leur
them,
révélation était encore limitée.
Their revelation was still limited.
C'est pour ça que dans la barque,
that's why in the boat,
ils pouvaient dire,
écoutez,
mais qui est cet homme?
Say, who is this man?
Ils le connaissaient.
They knew him.
Ils mangeaient avec lui.
They were eating
ils
with him.
Avec lui.
Sleeping with him.
Mais quand il s'est tenu debout dans la barque,
when he stood up in the boat,
il a dit à la tempête,
and he told the tempest,
calme-toi.
Amen. Keep
les disciples
calm.
Étaient dépassés.
And the disciples, amen,
ils le
could not understand.
Mais ils ne le connaissaient pas comme ça.
They were with him, but they did not know him like that.
Ils se sont tous regardés.
They looked at each other.
Ils ont dit, mais qui est ce?
They said, who is this man? Amen.
Ah, mais c'est le Seigneur.
They said, well, it is the Lord.
C'est Jésus.
It's Jesus.
Non.
No.
Ça ne peut pas être lui.
No, it cannot be him.
Parce qu'il y avait des dimensions.
Because there were dimensions
de révélation
of revelation
que eux ne connaissaient
that
pas.
That they did not know.
Ils ne le connaissaient pas.
They did not know him.
Mais le Seigneur est resté avec eux longtemps.
But the Lord stayed with them for a long time.
Pour se révéler.
And to be revealed.
À eux.
To them.
Amen.
Bit by bit.
Et ici le Seigneur dit.
And the Lord
say, verset 11,
verse 11,
parce qu'il vous a été donné
he answered
de connaître
and said to them,
les mystères.
Because it has been given to you to know the mysteries
voyez,
of the kingdom.
Si c'est pas le mystère.
Here it's not about one mystery,
mais les
but mysteries. Amen.
Voyez,
amen.
Il dit, et que cela ne leur a pas été donné.
But to them it has not been given.
Au verset 12, il est dit, car on donnera à celui qui a,
whoever has to him, more will
et
be given.
Il sera dans l'abondance.
And we have abundance.
Mais à celui qui n'a pas,
but whoever does not have,
on notera même ce qu'il a.
Even what he has will be taken away from him.
Si tu as un peu de révélation,
if you have a bit of revelation,
foi,
if you have a bit of faith,
on t'ajoutera.
It will be added to you.
Si tu n'en as pas,
but if you do not have at all,
même le peu que tu devais avoir.
Even the little that you could have will be taken away from you.
Amen.
Il dit ceci.
He said this.
Verset 13.
Verse 13.
C'est pourquoi je leur parle en paraboles.
Therefore I speak to them in parables.
Parce qu'en voyant,
because seeing,
ils ne voient
they
point.
Do not see.
Et qu'en entendant,
and in hearing,
ils n'entendent
they do not
ni
hear,
ne comprennent.
Nor do they understand.
Et pour eux,
and in
s'accomplit
them,
cette part,
the prophecy
d'Isaïe.
Of Isaiah is fulfilled.
Il y avait déjà une prophétie.
There was already a prophecy.
Annoncée par le prophète Isaïe.
Pronounced by the prophet Isaiah.
Quand un prophète parle,
when a prophet speaks,
les paroles sont marquées.
The word has been, the word will be written.
Mais comme c'est poussé par le Saint-Esprit.
But because it is moved by the Holy Spirit.
Que les hommes ont parlé
that men have spoken on God's behalf.
Cette parole reste quelque
part. This word will remain somewhere.
Elle attend le
and
temps
waiting
de son accomplissement.
The time of its fulfillment.
Mais ce jour-là,
but on that day,
le Seigneur dit aux
The Lord told the disciples.
Il dit, voyez Esaïe.
Look at Isaiah.
Avait décrit cette situation.
Isaiah already described this situation.
L'accomplissement de cette
prophétie. This is the fulfillment of that prophecy.
Vous entendrez de vos oreilles
of your ears,
et vous ne comprendrez
and you will not understand.
Vous regarderez de vos yeux
you look with your eyes,
et vous ne verrez pas.
And you won't see.
Car le cœur de ce peuple est devenu insensible.
For the heart of these people are becoming hard.
Ils ont endurci leurs oreilles et Amen. Ils ont fermé leurs yeux de peur.
For the heart of these people have grown dark.
Et de leurs yeux,
their ears are hard of hearing, and their eyes they have closed lest they should see. With their eyes and hear with their ears lest they should understand. With their heart and turn.
Et que je
so that guéris. I should heal them.
La guérison vient à la fin.
The healing came at the end.
Ils voient,
see,
ils entendent,
hear,
qu'ils comprennent,
understand,
et que, qu'ils se convertissent.
And to be converted.
Et que je les guéris.
And then I should heal them.
La Bible dit.
The Bible says,
dans leur grande détresse,
in their great distress,
ils crièrent à Dieu.
They cried out to the Lord,
et Dieu leur envoya
and
sa
the
parole.
Lord sent them His word,
et sa parole les
and
guérit.
His word healed them.
Souvent nous lisons seulement,
often we read
sa parole
only
les guérit.
That His word healed them.
Mais on ne sait pas comment la parole
but
les a guéris.
We do not know how the word healed them.
C'est que le Seigneur explique ici.
This is what the Lord explained
c'est
here.
Que Dieu envoie sa parole.
That God always sent His word.
Quand il envoie sa parole.
When He sent His word.
Amen.
Amen.
Il dit ceci.
He said
au verset 16.
Verse 16.
Mais heureux sont vos yeux.
But blessed are your eyes.
Parce qu'ils voient.
For they see.
Et vos oreilles.
And your ears.
Parce qu'elles entendent.
For they hear.
Je vous le dis en vérité.
For assuredly I say to you,
beaucoup de prophètes,
that many prophets and righteous men
ont désiré
desire to
voir
see what you see,
et ne l'ont pas vu,
and did not see it,
entendre ce que vous
and
entendez,
and to hear what you hear,
et ne l'ont pas entendu,
not hear it.
Vous donc écoutez,
therefore hear the
ce que signifie la parole du semeur. Maintenant, il va entrer dans la partie révélation.
Now he entered in the part of revelation.
Eux aussi,
them also,
n'avaient pas encore compris.
They did not understand
et
yet.
Le Seigneur leur dit,
and the Lord told them,
il vous a été donné.
It has been given to you
de connaître ces
to know these things,
d'entendre,
to hear,
et de comprendre.
And to understand.
Mais même là,
but even there,
il y a une grâce.
There is a grace.
Parce qu'il doit leur expliquer.
Because he had to explain
il
to
les
them.
Avait appelés,
if he called them,
dit, expliquer la parole.
Explain the parable.
Ils n'allaient pas réussir.
They will not be able to do it.
Mais il leur a dit déjà.
But he already told them.
Il vous a été donné.
This has been given to you.
Parce qu'il va les expliquer.
Because he was about to explain
alors,
the parable to
ceci.
Them. And he said this.
Voici au verset 18. Vous donc
verse 18.
Écoutez,
therefore, hear the parable of the sower.
Lorsqu'un homme, un homme écoute la parole du royaume
the word of the kingdom,
et ne la comprend
and
pas,
does not understand it,
vous voyez, ça c'est la première étape.
The first step,
tu écoutes la parole
you hear the word,
et tu ne la comprends
and you
pas.
Do not understand it.
Maintenant, qu'est-ce que tu fais après ça?
Now, what do you do after that?
Tu rentres à la maison.
You go back home.
Tu ne fais aucun devoir.
And you don't do any duty.
Tu ne cherches pas à comprendre.
You do not seek to understand.
Tu es content de rester comme ça.
And you are happy to remain like that.
Alors des gens vont à l'église.
And so people are going to the church and going back home, going to church, going back home, and they go back to church and going back home without understanding. But the growth
ne suit pas.
Is not following.
Parce qu'ils n'ont pas le fardeau.
Because they do not have the burden.
Le souci.
And that care in their heart to understand things correctly.
Ils ont écouté en parabole,
they have listened in parables
et ça suffit.
And it's enough for them.
Ils rentrent à la maison,
they go
et le Seigneur dit,
and the Lord
il explique.
He explains.
Verset 19.
Verse 19.
Lorsqu'un homme écoute la parole,
when anyone hears the word of the kingdom
et ne la comprend
and does not understand it,
le malin
then the wicked one comes and snatches away
ce qui a été
that was sown in his heart.
Mais pourquoi vous pensez que c'est facile pour le malin d'enlever?
Why do you think it's so easy for the wicked one to take this away?
Parce que quelque chose que tu n'as pas compris.
Because something that you have not understood.
N'aura pas trop d'importance pour
toi. You, this will have no meaning for you.
Mais voyez, Paul dit.
But look at Paul saying.
Je sais en qui j'ai cru.
I know to whom I have believed.
Je sais qu'il est fidèle.
I know that he is faithful.
To preserve
the deposit of the word in me.
Parce qu'il avait compris.
Because he understood.
Donc la chose la plus précieuse,
the most precious thing
qui était en lui,
that was in him,
c'était la parole.
Was the word of God.
Il en était conscient.
And he was happy about it.
Mm-hmm. Il le savait.
He knew it.
Et il a dit,
and he said,
Dieu est fidèle.
God is faithful.
Même si on me tue.
Even if they kill me.
Mais le dépôt de la
but parole, the deposit of the word,
pas toucher à ça.
They will not be able to touch it.
Le diable,
the devil,
n'avait pas le pouvoir,
did not have the power,
de venir voler ça,
to come and steal it, to take it away.
Quand le diable t'enlève
because
la parole de
when
Dieu,
the devil takes away the word of God from
tu deviens facile à tenter.
You become easy to be tempted.
Parce que le, ton frein,
because your break,
ton bouclier,
your shield,
c'est cette parole.
Is this word of
quand
God.
Tu veux dévier,
and when you want to
la
divert,
devant
the
toi,
word will amen. Come before you,
pour te dire Dieu,
and to tell you God said.
Mais quand le diable enlève
ça, but when the devil takes this away from you,
il peut facilement maintenant tirer comme une chèvre qu'on amène à la
toi. He will easily, amen, take you as a sheep that alors, is taken to the butcher to be
amen.
Slaughtered.
Alors il dit. Écoutez,
verset 19.
Lorsqu'un homme a écouté la parole du royaume et qu'il ne la comprend pas, le malin vient et l'enlève.
When anyone hears the word of the kingdom and does not understand it,
cet homme,
the wicked one comes and snatches away
the semence le long du chemin.
Amen.
Pourquoi le long du chemin?
This is who received the seed by the wayside. Why by the wayside?
Il avait ses programmes.
He had his own programs.
Amen.
Amen.
Écoutez, celui qui a reçu la semence dans les endroits pierreux, c'est celui
but
qui entend maintenant
the
la
seed
parole
of stony places. This is he who hears the word of God.
Et la reçoit aussi avec joie. Amen.
It with joy. Amen.
Il est content.
He is happy.
Il est venu à l'église.
He came to church.
Il a écouté la parole.
Listen to the
il
word.
Aime Dieu.
He loves God.
Il aime la parole.
He loves the word of God.
Et il crie amen.
And he cries out amen.
Mais après.
But then after.
Mais la Bible dit au verset 21.
Verse 21st.
Mais il n'a pas.
Yet he has no
racine
in himself.
En lui-même.
Amen.
Il manque de persistance.
And use only. Amen.
Il a un zèle qui fait ça.
He has a zeal that is goes up and down,
il n'a pas de persistance.
He has no persistence.
Amen.
Amen.
Il n'a pas de persistance.
He has no persistence.
Il n'a pas de persistance.
Amen.
Son zèle ne fait que monter.
His zeal is just going up and down, up and down.
Cet homme-là,
this man,
est un homme.
He's a man
qui va aussi tout rater.
Who will also miss everything.
Et dès que survient une tribulation.
Amen.
Donc, c'est
for
un
when
bon
tribulation
croyant,
or persecution arises,
it's bon
a
croyant,
good believer.
Mais dès qu'il y a seulement une petite tribulation,
but when there is a little tribulation,
sa foi,
his faith,
tombe,
will fall.
Il met tout en doute.
He would start doubting everything.
Toutes les choses qu'il a dit, amen.
All the things that he said, amen, amen to him.
Il commence à douter.
He will start to doubt.
Il commence à se demander,
mais he will start to ask, where is God?
Et si c'était vrai?
If it was true.
Si la parole de Dieu agissait.
If the word of
si
God
Dieu
was acting.
Écoute vraiment les prières.
If truly God listens to the prayers.
Mais moi j'ai prié.
But I prayed.
Mais pourquoi il a permis ça?
But why God allowed this to
pourquoi
happen?
Pourquoi ceci arrive?
Why this is happening?
Amen.
Pourquoi?
Why?
Les gens qui ne veulent aucune épreuve dans leur
the
main,
people who do not want to have
Dieu
trials,
les perfections,
amen, tribulations in their life, but that's the way of God to perfect us.
Ils posent des questions du genre.
They ask questions about why God.
Job a posé des questions à Dieu.
Job asked questions to God.
Dieu l'a ignoré pendant longtemps.
God ignored him for a long time.
Il a nargué Dieu.
He was like nagging God.
Pendant longtemps.
For a long time.
Un certain moment.
And some moment.
Qui te critique en
see someone who's criticizing you loudly.
Job critiquait Dieu.
God was criticizing God.
Il dit, quand le juste souffre,
you know, when the righteous suffer, he is happy.
C'était pour provoquer.
This was to
Dieu
provoke
parle.
God so that God may speak.
Parce que pendant longtemps,
because for a long time,
Dieu l'a ignoré.
God ignored him.
Il priait.
He was praying.
Comme s'il ne priait pas.
It was as if he was not praying.
Alors, à un moment,
and at certain moment,
il a commencé seulement à critiquer.
He only started to criticize God.
Et à un certain moment,
and at certain moment,
Dieu en avait marre.
God had enough.
Il a dit Job.
He said Job.
Tiens-toi de.
Stand up now. Amen. Jade your waist. Amen. Put well your belt. Because you like to ask questions.
Nous allons nous poser.
So we're going to question one
moi,
another.
Je vais te poser des questions.
I will ask you questions.
Tu vas me donner des
and
réponses.
You give me answers.
Et toi,
and you,
tu vas me poser des questions.
You're going to ask me questions. And I'll give you answers.
Comme tu veux tout connaître.
Because you want to know everything.
Comme tu veux juger.
Because you want to judge everything.
Tu veux juger Dieu.
You want to judge
pourquoi,
God.
Mais pourquoi il a permis ça?
But why did he allow this?
Mais c'est devenu Dieu pour Job.
That amen, it became hard for Job.
Dieu lui a posé une question.
God asked him a question.
Tu vois le ciel?
Do you see the heavens?
Tu vois la terre?
Do you see the earth?
Ils sont séparés.
They are separated.
Est-ce que tu sais ce qui retient?
Do you know what is holding the heaven not to
ne
come down?
Pas sur la terre?
Amen, to fall down on the earth?
Job n'avait pas la réponse.
And Job did not have any answer.
Tu vois la mer?
Do you see the sea?
Les vagues viennent.
The waves come. Will come and go back to the sea.
Tu sais ce qui les bloque pour qu'ils ne.
Do you know what is stopping the waves not to go to overflow there?
Les gens vont dire c'est la nature.
And people say it's the nature. Have you ever seen?
Ce qui est arrivé lorsque la mer.
What happened when the sea?
Se déchaîne.
The man is angry.
Elle balaye building, maison.
He will swap away house after house and trucks and cars like
là,
toys.
Seulement la mer.
This is only the sea.
Quand elle est fâchée, même les
when
ne tient pas.
The sea is angry, even houses will not stand.
Est-ce que vous comprenez?
Do you understand?
Dieu pose maintenant la question.
Now God asks a question to Job.
Est-ce que toi,
do you?
Tu connais?
Do you know?
Ce qui retient
what stop
la mer dans les
amen
limites.
Amen. Will the sea to be limited?
Job a gratté la tête.
And Job was like scratching his head.
Si les disciples étaient là,
if the disciples were there, they would have told him,
nous l'avons vu à l'œuvre.
We have seen him at work.
On était dans la barque.
We were in the barque.
Et il a parlé à la tempête.
And he spoke to the tempest.
Et la mer s'est calmée.
And the sea kept quiet.
On l'a vu.
We saw him.
Il est un tel Dieu.
He is God. Amen.
On ne le questionne pas.
And we do not ask him questions. We don't argue with him.
C'est un Dieu redoutable.
He is a dreadful God.
Je résiste aux
orgueilleux. I resist the proud.
Mais je fais grâce.
But I grant grace to those who are humble.
Verset 20.
Verse 20.
Il dit.
He said.
Celui qui a reçu la semence dans les endroits pierreux, c'est celui qui entend la parole et la
ressuscite. On stony places, this is who is the word of God immediately and receive with joy.
Yet
he has no root in himself, but endures only for a while.
Dès que une
persécution, when tribulation or persecution arises,
amen,
because of the
à
word,
de la parole,
immediately
il y trouve une occasion de chute.
He stumbles.
Amen.
Même à l'église ici.
Even church here.
Des fois on dit.
Sometimes we say,
we're
going to do something for God.
Les sœurs s'organisent.
The sister will organize themselves. You're going to do this, you're going to do this, you're going to do this.
Et là, le diable sourit.
And then the devil will start smiling already.
C'est l'opportunité.
Because this is the opportunity
pour vous éprouver.
For you to be tested.
Ça prend pas longtemps.
It won't take longer.
Tu trouves une dans son
père. You will find one in our corner, they'll say.
Les croyants.
The believers.
Vous voyez?
Amen.
Vous commencez à exhorter.
You start to exhort.
C'est pour Dieu.
Sister is for God.
No.
We mean for God. No.
Non, on ne m'a pas considéré.
No, 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 they did not consider.
Non, moi je ne ferai pas.
You know, I will not do this.
Je voulais servir Dieu, mais on m'a chopé.
I wanted to serve God, but they have stumbled me.
Et si c'est Dieu qui t'a chopé?
Is it God who stumbled you?
Amen.
Pourquoi Dieu doit être puni?
Why God has to be punished because of others?
Et toi, tu es qui pour qu'on
and you,
pas?
Amen. Who are you not to be suffered?
The
Lord himself was stumbled so many times. The apostles were stumbled many times. All the believers, they were stumbled. And why would you like not to be stumbled?
Voilà. Ceux qui reçoivent la
the seed.
Et ça tombe sur les endroits pires.
Falls in stony places.
Le cœur.
The heart.
N'est pas assez sensible.
The heart is not enough sensible.
Pour laisser, pour faire tomber ta personnalité.
Amen. To lose your rights and to fail your personality to go down.
Chacun de nous ici a ce qu'on appelle ego.
Each one of us here has his own ego.
Hein? Quand la parole vient,
when the word comes,
et qu'elle cogne sur ton ego,
and come and hit you,
ça va pas marcher.
It won't work.
Tu vas résister.
You're going to resist the word.
Tu vas raisonner avec la parole.
You're going to start thinking with the word of God.
Et rien ne marchera.
And nothing will work.
Amen.
Amen.
Que Dieu soit loué.
May God be praised.
Et écoutez la suite.
And listen to what happened after.
Verset 22.
Verse 22.
Troisième catégorie. Celui qui a reçu la semence parmi les
hommes. Now he who receives seed among the thorns.
Celui-là entend la parole.
Is he who is the word?
Mais dans son cœur.
And the cares of this world.
Des soucis.
Amen.
De ce siècle.
The cares of this world.
Et la séduction des
and
richesses étouffant.
The deceitfulness of riches choke the word.
Paroles.
Amen.
Et la rendre
infructueuse. And he becomes unfruitful.
C'est un croyant.
It's a believer.
Il croit la parole.
He believes the word of God. He loves God.
Mais les soucis.
By the cares of this world.
Des richesses du monde.
Of deceitfulness
de
of riches choke the word.
Les soucis de s'enrichir.
The man, the cares of getting rich.
Tellement en lui.
It's so much in him, or
her. Des gens qui sont prêts à tout.
There are people are ready to
pour réussir.
To succeed.
Même si on vient te dire, tu vois ici, il y a un peu de magouille dedans.
Even if they come, you know what? There are some crook stuff in this one.
Il y a beaucoup d'argent dedans.
You know, there are a lot of money here.
Mais tu devras mettre ta Bible un peu à côté.
But you know what? You need to put a bit your Bible aside. Before dealing with this situation, and you're going to say to yourself, only once, only once. And after that, I'm going to repent. But the devil is cunning. You know what the devil does?
C'est comme on attache le fromage.
It's like they put
sur un long fil
cheese, and they throw it.
Pour que la souris sente.
So that the rat may feel and may the smell. When you start coming, they will like.
Vous allez passer des années, ne fait que tirer.
And then for years and after years, they've been pulling you.
On poursuit, mais on ne saisit jamais.
We're pursuing, but we never like catch it.
Chaque fois,
every time,
tu viens si près de la réussite.
You come near your success.
Ça presque marché.
It almost worked.
Vous savez. Mm-hmm. Le diable tire encore.
The devil will pull again.
Tu fais encore des efforts.
You will do your effort again.
Tu arrives jusque là.
You arrive just.
Juste au moment où tu veux manger.
Just at the moment you want to eat.
Il tire encore.
He will pull again.
Mais il tire pas très loin.
He will not pull far.
Il tire là où tu peux encore voir ça.
He can just pull it from the place you can still see. And so that you may have the strength again to go and pursue it.
C'est pour ça que Salomon dit.
That's what Solomon said.
Vanité.
Vanity. And grasping of wind. Yes.
Des fois, c'est quand on a les cheveux gris.
Sometimes when you have gray hair.
Qu'on comprend la chose.
Then you start understanding things.
Toute ma vie là, je
suis
fatigué.
I've worked so hard. You know, I've been seeking riches all my life.
J'ai fait des efforts, j'ai
toiled so hard, I traveled, I did all this and that.
Ça fuit toujours.
It's as if it's still running away from me.
Amen.
Mais Dieu te dira, ma grâce est
suffisante. God will tell you, my grace is sufficient. Be happy with what you have. Amen. Amen.
C'est un blocage sérieux.
It's a serious blockage.
Vous avez déjà vu
I've observed in life.
On montre une vidéo.
They show a video.
D'un enfant.
Of a child.
Il a devant lui.
He has
le
before
chocolat,
chocolate,
le
lait, and
le pain
milk and the bread, milk.
Il a entendu
dire.
I don't want that. Après, on montre un petit.
They show another
sale quelque part en Afrique ou en Asie.
In Africa or in Asia.
Il a les pieds nus, il n'a rien.
He has bare feet. He has nothing.
Avec un ventre de croissant.
With a big belly.
Mais le petit est
souriant.
Il est content.
But the little child is happy. He's enjoying.
Peut-être qu'il n'a pas encore mangé,
mais maybe he has not eaten, but he's happy.
Yeah.
Alors quand on observe ça,
but when we observe that,
on dit le bonheur,
he said happiness,
pas dans les matériels.
It's not in material things. Amen.
Le bonheur n'est pas
happiness
dans le matériel.
Is not in material things.
L'homme commence à être heureux.
Man start to be happy.
Le jour il accepte
the day
sa situation.
Accept his situation.
Dieu lui a donné.
That God has given him.
Alors commence à être heureux.
And then you start to be happy. Rejoice.
Ces années que tu perds,
the years that you wasted will not come back.
Amen.
Tu n'auras jamais 20 ans deux fois.
You will not have 20 years twice.
Tu auras 20 ans une fois.
You will only have 20 years. You will be 20 only once.
Que 20 ans reviendra.
And if you think that 20 will come back again.
Si tu es en Dieu.
If you're in God.
Oui.
Yes.
Amen.
Dans l'éternité.
In eternity. Amen.
C'est la seule chance.
It's the only opportunity to be attached to God.
Pendant que tu vis,
while you're living,
cherche premièrement le
seek
royaume
first the kingdom of heaven.
Le reste,
the rest,
tout sera donné.
It will be given, it will be added to you. Amen.
Nous avons compris,
we have understood,
que le bonheur,
that happiness,
c'est d'être heureux,
is to be happy
avec ce que Dieu nous a donné,
with what you have.
Amen.
Même si c'est peu.
Even if it's just little.
Commence seulement à te réjouir.
Only start to rejoice with that.
Tu seras heureux.
Amen. And you will be happy.
Écoutez.
Listen.
Pourquoi?
Why?
Pourquoi nous parle de ça?
Why are we speaking about
déjà,
this?
Il y a des matériels qui n'ont pas les matériels.
There are people who have materials or not having materials.
Mais
it's not important.
Dit,
but Jesus said.
Celui en qui il y a ces soucis là. La parole de Dieu va être étouffée.
The one who has the cares of this world, oui. The word of God will be choked.
Ah. Tu vas écouter la parole.
You will listen to the word.
Tu aimes ça.
You love the word.
Mais la place dans ton cœur.
But the place in your heart
est remplie de soucis.
Is filled with the cares of this life.
Et que tu n'as pas vraiment le temps de donner assez de place à la parole.
And you do not have the time to give enough space to the word of God
et
in your heart.
Est la bonne catégorie.
And the last is the good category.
Verset 23,
verse 23.
Celui qui a reçu la semence
seed on the good ground,
celui qui entend
is
la
he who hears the word and understands it.
Il porte du fruit.
Ah, indeed he bears fruit.
Un grand
and produces some 100-fold, some 60, some 30. Amen.
Est-ce que vous vous êtes déjà posé la question? Là, c'est la première fois que je me pose
cette
question.
Ever ask question yourself before? It's the first time I'm asking myself the question.
Pourquoi y a-t-il des désordres?
Why we have?
Pourquoi on dit?
The steps. What they saying?
Il porte du fruit.
It bears fruit.
On dit.
And produces.
Vous remarquez que on commence par celui qui donne beaucoup.
You notice that they started with the one that gives more.
Un en donne 100.
Amen.
Un autre
some 60, produce
100-fold,
some 60 and 30.
C'est selon le zèle.
According to your zeal.
Le plus tu es zélé.
The more you're zealous.
Le plus tu as les fruits.
The more you produce more fruit.
Ici c'est les fruits spirituels.
This we're talking about the fruit, the spiritual food.
Un homme qui est
the spiritual food.
Spirituellement béni.
A man who is spiritually blessed.
Il aura toujours ce dont il a besoin.
He will always have his needs. He will have the minimum.
Salomon l'a dit.
And Solomon said it.
L'enfant d'injuste.
The child of righteousness will never beg his bread.
Quel que soit les difficultés,
no matter the difficulty that will be.
I've done my research and I've observed.
I've never seen
the
child of a righteous man.
Vous connaissez ce qui s'était passé en Israël.
You know what happened in Israel.
Il y a une famine qui a frappé
tout le
pays.
There was a famine that struck the whole land.
Mais là-bas,
but then,
il y avait une veuve.
There was a widow.
Elle craignait Dieu.
Who was fearing God.
Elle craignait vraiment.
She was really fearing God.
Marie,
she did not have a husband, no help.
Elle a commencé à tout consommer.
She started to consume him.
Et un jour,
and then one day,
avant la fin de ses réserves,
the end of what he stored,
Dieu
she stored,
son
God sent his servant to her.
Va là-bas,
he went there,
va dans une maison,
go
à
to
telle adresse,
a house in such address,
de
amen,
toutes les maisons
such
qui
place
là-bas,
of all the houses that
Dieu
existed there,
une
God
maison.
Only targeted a house.
Et l'homme de Dieu est venu.
And the man of God came.
Mais encore une fois,
and once again,
quand Dieu veut te bénir,
when God wants to bless you,
te fait passer par
he will make you to go through
elle
a test.
Elle devait passer aussi
she
encore
ought to go through a test.
L'homme de Dieu entre.
The man of God entered.
Femme,
said, "Woman,
j'ai faim.
I'm hungry."
C'est lui à qui appartient l'or et l'argent.
The one to whom belong, amen, and amen. Silver and gold.
Il demande.
He was asking.
Comme un mendiant.
As a beggar.
Donne-moi.
Give me.
La femme explique.
The woman explained.
Et dit, homme de Dieu.
Say, man of God.
Si tu étais vraiment l'homme de Dieu,
if you were truly a man of God,
tu devais savoir
you would have
que dans cette maison,
that in this house,
les réserves sont finies.
All the reserves are gone.
Ce qui reste ici,
what remains here,
c'est assez,
it's enough
pour donner à mon enfant,
to give to my child,
et demain,
and tomorrow,
on va mourir.
We're going to die.
On attendra la mort.
I'm going to wait for death.
Parce que je ne vois pas d'où
because I do not see where the help will come from.
Mais le secours était déjà
but the help was already in a house.
Dieu était dans
God was already in a house.
Mais il faut passer le test.
But you have to go through the test.
Il faut que tu sois attentif.
You must to be attentive.
Pour savoir à quel moment Dieu
and
veut
to
venir.
Know when God is coming to visit
la
you and bless you.
Est devant
the
toi.
Blessing is just
mais
at you.
Tu yeah. dois discerner le moment de Dieu.
Before you, but you need to discern.
Qu'est-ce
qu'elle a fait? What did he do? What did she do?
La réponse de l'homme de Dieu.
She was waiting for the answer of the man of God.
L'homme de Dieu a insisté.
The man of God insisted. Woman,
j'ai écouté.
I have listened.
Je sais qu'il y a famine dans
I know
pays.
That there is famine in the whole land.
Je sais qu'il y a pas de marché.
I know that there is no market selling.
Donc quand on avait lockdown ici,
as we had the same way we had the lockdown.
Même la simple farine.
Even the simple flour.
Pour trouver, c'était comme ça.
To find it was so hard.
On a roulé pour chercher.
And we drove and tried to find the flour.
Alors,
and it was not.
Mais là,
it was not there.
On arrivait à trouver un peu ici ou là.
But then we could at least find here and there.
Il y a des gens qui ont transformé leur maison.
There are some people who have transformed their houses into a storehouse.
La panique a pris leur cœur.
And the panic, the men filled their hearts.
Ils ont acheté.
And they bought and stored.
Vous savez ce qui leur arrive maintenant?
Do you know what is happening to them?
Les produits là ont commencé
these
à périr.
These products are starting to be expired.
Out of debt.
Amen.
Expired. Tu vois? Parce qu'ils ont été trop gourmands, ils n'ont pas pensé aux autres.
Because they were so greedy, now they have things that's getting inspired in them.
Mais nous,
but us,
nous étions comme cette femme-là.
We were like this woman.
On n'avait pas même pas les provisions de
we
plus d'une semaine.
We did not even have the provision of 1 week.
On disait,
we were saying,
on mangera ça.
We're going to eat this.
À la fin de la semaine,
and at the end of the week,
Dieu devra intervenir.
God should intervene.
Et on mourra.
Otherwise, we're going to die.
Est-ce que vous comprenez?
Do you understand?
Nous sommes là.
We are here.
Amen.
Dieu a intervenu.
God intervened.
Qu'est-ce qui s'est passé?
What happened?
L'homme dit.
The man said.
Il a bien écouté l'explication.
He listened well to the explanation.
C'est comme s'il n'a pas compris.
But it's as if he did not understand.
Femme.
Say, woman.
Fais le gâteau pour moi.
Make the cake for me.
Je vais manger.
I want to eat.
J'ai faim.
I'm hungry.
Toi et ton enfant, là,
you and your child.
Dieu pourvoira.
God will provide
mais
for you.
Pour moi,
but for me,
je dois manger cette
I cake. Must eat this cake.
Si tu n'as pas la révélation,
if you do not have the revelation,
mais pourquoi Dieu ne pourvoit pas pour toi-même?
You say why? Does God do not provide for you.
Le serviteur de Dieu.
You are the servant of God.
Pour toi.
How come God can provide for us and not you?
Non, femme.
No woman.
Donne-moi.
Give me
ce que tu as là.
What you have there.
Pour toi et ton enfant.
And for you and your child.
Dieu pourvoit.
God will provide.
Oui. Après.
After.
La femme.
The woman.
A observé l'homme
de Observe the man of God.
Avait un discernement.
She had a discernment.
Cet homme insiste.
Say this man is insisting.
Okay.
I'm fine.
Je vais faire.
I'm going to do it. She cooked the
cake. Elle a donné à l'homme de Dieu.
And gave to the man of God.
Là encore, elle pouvait se dire.
There again, she could say.
Je ne crois pas qu'il va manger.
I do not believe that he's going.
Quand la femme le regarde comme ça.
To eat this. The child is looking at him like that.
Parent ne peut faire
no
ça.
Parent will be able to do that.
Mais elle était surprise.
But she was surprised.
Elle posait les gâteaux.
And then she put the cake there.
Elle se mettait là.
And she was there.
Son enfant.
And her child.
Et l'homme de Dieu.
And the man of God ate.
He was eating.
And they were just
avec
they were just swallowing their own saliva.
Il a tout vidé.
He finished everything.
Mais okay, femme.
Ah, woman.
Merci.
Thank you.
Maintenant, prions.
Now let us pray.
Oui, prions.
Say, let us pray.
Quelqu'un d'autre?
Someone else.
Prier quoi?
You say, pray what? You finish all the everything we had.
Je crois même plus dans tes prières.
I mean, I do not believe in your prayer anymore.
Tu as tout vidé.
You are finished everything. And you left my child hungry.
Maintenant, tu veux prier.
And now you want to pray with me?
Mais la femme,
the woman,
comme elle était de Dieu,
because she was of God,
elle avait le discernement.
She had the discernment.
Comme Abraham.
Like Abraham.
Amen.
C'est de Dieu.
Those of God
pass le test.
They always pass the test.
Ils veulent faire quelque chose.
They want to do something.
Les raisonnements viennent.
And the reasoning will come.
Mais pourquoi?
Why?
Les analyses commencent.
Analysis will start.
Mais lui, c'est un vieux.
And he is an old man.
Entre l'enfant
between the child
et le vieux.
And the old man.
Et puis pourquoi elle a dépassé toutes les
maisons? So why did he even pass all the whole houses in Israel?
Il est venu choisir
and just came maison. To choose my house. And I am a widow.
Il a prié.
He et prayed.
Depuis ce jour-là.
And from that day,
la farine s'est
the flour was filling, being filling up, filling up.
La femme puisait,
the woman was drawing,
et ça s'est rempli.
And it was filled up again.
Drew and filled up again. Nous avons expérimenté ça.
We have experienced that.
Je vous ai déjà donné
I've le already point. Told you, gave you a testimony. There was a time
où les frères venaient beaucoup à la maison, on avait les jeunes une home. Semaine, on appelait ceux qui étaient là.
The fasting.
On gênait
every week, and
pendant
we were fasting.
Chaque premier ou dernier semaine du mois.
The first,
et on mangeait ensemble.
The end of first week of the month.
Mais on a expérimenté
que la nourriture n'a jamais manqué dans never la lacked in our house.
Il y avait tout le temps la nourriture.
We always had food.
Les gens mangeaient.
People were eating.
Quand la sœur venait me dire, non,
when
on
the sister assez. Came, we do not have enough.
Moi, je dis, ne t'en fais pas.
Say, do not be worried.
Prépare la table.
Just get ready the table.
Elle mettait à table.
She was getting ready
et
the table.
On était étonnés.
And we were astonished.
Même quand on avait des vaillants.
Even if we had violent
on ça restait.
But we still had food remaining.
Tu vois? Le frère Peter là, quand il venait, il réclamait, il dit, mais les joueurs ne sont pas là.
The players are not here.
C'est juste pour vous dire.
It's just to tell you.
Quand on fait confiance à Dieu.
When you trust God.
On voit la différence.
You see the difference.
On s'appuie sur les inquiétudes, les soucis.
On the cares of life.
Quand tu dors, tu fais des cauchemars.
And when you sleep, you have nightmares.
Tu ne rêves jamais que tu es bien.
You never dream that you are fine.
On te poursuit toujours.
And
tu tombes
someone
dans
is
tour,
always là. Pursuing you, following the holes.
Si Dieu est avec toi,
if God is with you,
il faut prier pour que tout ça.
You need to pray so that all this little spirit may go away from you.
Nos sommeils ne doivent pas être troublés.
Our sleeps should not be troubled.
Amen.
I sleep like an angel.
Quand je suis fatigué, je
when I'm tired, I go
c'est
sleep.
Le matin que je
it's all in the morning that I wake up.
Et je n'ai pas ni cauchemar.
I have no nightmare.
Je rêve pas des démons.
I do not dream of demons.
Tout le temps tu dois fermer
all
les yeux,
you have to shut your eyes, you see
demons. Parce qu'au départ, avant d'aller au lit,
that from the beginning, before
tu
going to bed,
paix avec Dieu.
You are not in peace with God.
Si c'était au moins que tu es allé faire un travail,
if at least
Dieu,
you were you went to do a work with, for
mais
God and they're pursuing you.
Mais les démons sont toujours dans tes rêves.
But you do a work for God, but the demons are always in your dreams.
Il faut les chasser.
You need to cast them away. Amen.
Et c'est pas compliqué.
And it's not complicated.
Mais pour revenir à la pensée.
But to come back to the thought.
Pour terminer.
Going to finish.
Dieu.
God.
Veut voir les véritables.
Want to see the true believers.
Les gens qui ont compris.
The people have understood.
Pas des gens qui rêvent.
Not the people who are dreaming.
Amen.
Amen.
Les gens qui s'attachent à lui.
The people who are attached to him.
Pour le servir.
To serve him.
Parce que en ce temps.
Because in this time.
La Bible dit.
The Bible says.
Le royaume des cieux.
The kingdom of heaven.
Amen.
Amen.
C'est pour les plus violents.
It's for the most violent.
Mais depuis qu'on prêche la grâce.
But you know, since we've been preaching the grace.
On l'a mis loin.
These verses we have put it away.
Mais Dieu a dit.
But God said.
C'est le plus violent qui
s'approche. The more violent who will get in the kingdom of heaven.
Les gens qui disent moi.
The people who say
si I. Il y en a deux.
If there are two.
Imaginez-vous, il y avait 2 millions de personnes.
Imagine there were 2 million of people, but only two entered.
Pensez que c'est en étant sur une chaise longue qu'ils
arrivent. Do you think that if they were relaxing and they would get in there?
Les gens oublient souvent.
People often forget.
Josué et Caleb.
That Joshua and Caleb.
Ont pris un grand risque.
They took a great risk.
Ils sont allés espionner.
They went to spy.
Si on les avait attrapés là.
If they were caught there.
Mais ça allait être grave.
It would have been terrible for them.
Est-ce que vous comprenez?
Do you understand?
Mais même là, Dieu était avec eux.
Even there, God was with them.
Et quand ils sont revenus.
And when they came back.
Ils ont passé aussi leur test.
They also passed their test.
Ensuite,
then,
ils sont entrés.
They entered.
Et tous les autres.
And the other ones.
Pour les gens qui raisonnent comme ça.
The people who think like that.
Est-ce que vous passez vraiment?
Do you truly think?
Comme Dieu est bon.
God is so good, you know.
Va faire périr 2 millions de personnes.
He's going to make 2 million of people to perish in the wilderness. No.
Oui.
Yes, he did it. He did it.
Oui, il est
yes.
Bon, mais il va les faire périr tous.
Yeah, he perished. He made them perish.
Nous allons terminer avec Jude.
We're going to finish with Jude.
Juste pour, amen.
Just
pour cette pensée-là.
Just to finish
parce que
that
tout ce qu'on dit, on doit l'appuyer par
because
l'écriture.
Because all that we say, we need to sustain
sinon,
with the scripture.
Quelqu'un rentrerait se disant, mais il
maybe
a dit des choses étranges.
Maybe someone will go back home and he says strange things.
Amen. Verset 3. Bien-aimé,
beloved,
comme je désirais vivement vous
when I was very
chez
diligent
vous,
to write to you concerning
je me suis senti obligé de faire afin de vous exhorter
I found it necessary
pour la foi
to write to you, exhorting you to contend earnestly for the faith which was once for all delivered to the saints.
Vous, certains hommes,
for certain men
condamnation
crept in unnoticed
depuis longtemps,
who long ago were marked out for the condemnation.
Qui change la grâce de notre Dieu en dissolution,
who turned the grace of our God into lewdness,
et qui renie notre seul maître,
the only
Seigneur
Lord God and our Lord Jesus Christ.
Je veux vous rappeler,
but I want to remind
à vous qui savez fort
though
bien
you once knew
toutes ces choses,
amen,
que le Seigneur,
that the Lord,
après avoir
having
sauvé
the people out of the land of Egypt,
et l'avoir tiré
afterward,
du pays d'Égypte,
amen.
Il fit
afterward, destroy those who did not believe.
Qu'il a réservé pour le jugement du grand jour. Enchaîné éternellement par les ténèbres, les anges qui n'ont pas gardé
did not
leur
keep
dignité,
their proper domain, but left their own abode.
Qui ont
he has
abandonné
reserved in everlasting chains. And the darkness for the judgment of the great day.
Que Sodome et Gomorrah,
as Sodom and Gomorrah,
qui se sont
and the cities around them,
livrés,
in a similar manner to those,
nature,
having given themselves over to sexual immorality, and gone after strange flesh,
malgré cela,
ses hommes as an example suffering the vengeance of eternal fire. Likewise also these dreamers defy the flesh, reject authority and speak evil of dignitaries. You see, you can read what to know. And just to say that those who are thinking that it's like in a market that we're going to enter in heaven, it's a seduction.
On peut ruminer les versets.
We can ruminate the verse that speaks about the grace, grace, grace.
Celui qui a les oreilles,
but the one who has ears, let him hear what the Spirit is saying to the churches. May God bless you. Amen.